All right, so this is gonna be our older levels conditioning warm up. That doesn't mean it's only for the older levels, I'm just specifically gearing it to them. So if you are in levels 4 or 5 or 6 or even 3, I would like you all to do the ballet 1 and 2 bar that I said. It's super simple, but this might be a really good time to go back to basics. Obviously, you should also be doing the point classwork that I have set, which is a lot of rolling through your feet and TheraBand. And then I'm going to do stretches and abs in this one, and then I'm also going to do a separate video with some center work. So I think if you all compile all of those things, that's a good place for us to start this week, and then I can give you all a more advanced bar later this week or next week. All right, so we're going to do some stretching.
Would you believe me now if I told you I got
you should be so gonna do alternating. We'll do 16 here, 16 here, 16 flat on the floor. Ready, 5, 6, 7 crunches. Let's go into some straddle stretching. Now, let that in warm. Like that for a second.